afternoon section. Well, if you've joined us late, we'll have a look at some of the highlights of the morning's play. It was a tough start for Woods, a double bogey, but he was back on the eagle trail.